In this video, we will talk about how to fix Microsoft Store not working Windows 10. Method 1. Reset Microsoft Store cache. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Run. Type wsreset.exe and press Enter. Wait for a few seconds until the store opens automatically. Method 2. Re-register Microsoft Store. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Windows PowerShell Admin. Click on Yes. Copy-paste the following command given in the description and press Enter. Wait until it completes. Then click on Windows icon and restart your PC. Method 3. Reinstall Microsoft Store. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Windows PowerShell Admin. Click on Yes. Copy-paste the following command given in the description to remove Microsoft Store and press Enter. Once it's removed, paste the following command to reinstall it and press Enter. So that's how you can fix Microsoft Store not working Windows 10. See you in the next video.